Hi, I'm Steve from Fiberglast. Today we're looking at the number 1783 nylon sheet and the 1785 nylon tube bagging films we carry at fiberglast.com. This bagging film is formulated for use with setups that reach a maximum of 300 degrees Fahrenheit. Nylon bagging film is part of our vacuum bagging category. This bagging film is used to create the outermost layer of your bagging setup called the vacuum bag. It is not intended to touch your laminate. Instead, the vacuum bag is meant to seal your laminate and all the vacuum bagging materials on top of it from the air. You would select this nylon bagging film in particular if you're looking for a film that's easy to work with. This film is smooth to the touch and remains especially soft and conformable to parts. This helps to reduce unwanted wrinkles that could show up on your finished laminate. It also helps to reduce pinholes in your vacuum bag that are often common with more brittle films. If you're bagging to a tooling surface, like a mold with an outside flange, you would typically use this nylon bagging film in the 59-inch wide sheet, our part 1783. It's also available as a tube that's 60 inches wide when laid flat. The tube makes it easy to slide parts inside and seal the ends, often called an envelope bag. That's our part 1785. Some fabricators will slice open the tube for a wider 120-inch wide sheet. Both styles are 2 mils thick. When using this nylon bagging film, keep in mind a few considerations. First, you can use both 1783 and 1785 with all of the resins on our website, including epoxy, polyester, and vinyl ester. Second, while nylon bagging film will stretch, it does not stretch easily. You may need to create pleats in your bag for parts with complex shapes. Last, this particular nylon film should be used with temperatures up to 300 degrees Fahrenheit. For use with higher temperatures, you would typically use our high-temp nylon bagging film, number 1786. You can get more details on our complete selection of vacuum bagging materials on our website, or when you watch our product spotlight videos. Thanks for tuning in today, and don't forget to like this video.